Hello and welcome. Thank you for attending this Scriptcase fundamental training. My name is Jamie Oates and I will be your instructor throughout each class. The objective of this training is to introduce you to the basic concepts of developing systems using the Scriptcase environment. We at Scriptcase recommend these training classes for those who are just starting out with Scriptcase, so that you can learn about the basic concepts and usage of each application and tool within your Scriptcase arsenal. Scriptcase is a platform used to develop web applications, complete systems, and business intelligent reports using a philosophy of fast and collaborative development. This means that the platform is able to manage users that have different access and can share projects with each other, including the possibility of different configurations of how it may be used on a network, locally, or even remotely. Scriptcase is perfect for projects where it is necessary to apply quick changes or implement new functionalities in a short amount of time, as well as for large, advanced projects which require a great deal of functionality or advanced business capabilities within a web-based project. The training topics have been divided into multiple classes, each of which have been created according to the applications and features available within Scriptcase, so that each module or class will display the main application features as well as its capabilities. At the end of this training, I will also cover some important tools and settings which are included within the Scriptcase development environment. As you continue within this training, you will learn all about Scriptcase, how it works, its project versus applications concept, and then also how to create projects and each available application. I will also guide you through the available options and show you how to master the basics of Scriptcase. As the training progresses, I will go through each Scriptcase application, the form, grid, chart, dashboard, menu, tabs, PDF report, control, blank, and also the calendar application. Towards the end of the training, you will also learn how to apply the security module, as well as how to deliver your project to the final end user. We at Scriptcase hope that you find this training useful and that Scriptcase really helps you to develop applications much faster.